doing, guys? Please rest yourself. Let me start by thanking Karkhana for providing us such a wonderful platform. It's amazing. It's aspiring. It is the reason why we do what we do.
Leader of India is so high out there. All of you as well, and demonstrated students across the country who are studying and learning and dreaming big. You all are really the reasoning why we are here today. Efforts abound at the state and local levels to renew interest in vocational education and apprenticeship programs as a way to help fill the skills gap.
However, new research found that such programs, while connecting employers with the skilled employees they need, are largely leaving women out of the picture. Vocational high school training in the working class communities reduced both men's and women's odds of enrolling in a four-year college, researchers found. And to be sure, the aim of such career technical programs is to get students and the skills they need to enter the workforce to fill in demand jobs as quickly as possible.
Many students who take such courses either go straight into the workforce or enroll in an apprenticeship or some type of professional certificate program.
Men not only enrolled vocational high school programs in greater numbers, but they also had higher rates of employment and earned comparable wages relative to men who attended high school in non-blue collar communities.
In contrast, women who attended high school in working class communities were less likely to be employed at all
and less likely to work in professional occupations when they were employed. They also earned far less than their female counterparts from non-blue collar communities. Moreover, even though women who did obtain high-skilled jobs often found themselves still unable to nab the good-paying position.
Among high school graduates ages 25 to 28 in such jobs, the hourly gender wage gap was 22%, with women making 78 cents for a dollar men make.
Indeed, one of the most pressing issues facing many careers and technical programs is their lack.